Hello guys, today's video tutorial is to show you on how to download Hikvision recordings using Internet Explorer in Windows 10, and also downloading of the Hikvision recordings using the Windows 11. As you know that in Windows 11, the Internet Explorer is no longer available, so I'm going to show you on how to download through the Microsoft Edge Internet Explorer compatibility mode. Let's have a quick overview on how I normally download recorded files from my Hikvision using Internet Explorer in Windows 10. So I normally go to the Internet Explorer, but you have to take note that you need to run it as an administrator. This one at the moment is not running as administrator. I will show you why you need to run it as administrator. Let's have a look at the configuration first, and I'll show you where is the file located. So normally it says in here save downloaded files to C users ASLAN, and there is a web/download files. If you go in here, C drive and users, and my existing users is ASLAN. There should be a web folder in here. Once you downloaded the files, it should create a web folder, and then inside the web folder should have a download files. At the moment we don't have one because we haven't downloaded yet, so I'm gonna show you what's gonna happen. Like I said, this one is not running as administrator yet. I'm just gonna click this one here and download, and while this one is starting to progress, let's go back to the folder path. And as you can see, if you refresh this one, there is no web folder created. That's the reason why you need to run as a administrator, so that it has the rights to create a new folder on the C drive. Alright, let's stop this downloading and close this one, and we will run the Internet Explorer as administrator. So to run as administrator, you have to shift right click, and then you can see the option here, run as administrator. Click that and say yes when there's a pop-up window come up, and now we are running as administrator. So go to your GUI and log in. And let's go to the playback again to download. Let's go back to the file path first. ASLAN. As you can see, there is no web folder there. And if I go to playback and download, right, let's put this one in here so we can see it in action. All right, let's click the download, let's select this file and hit the download. As you can see, the web folder is now created, and there's the download files there and the date, and here's the file. And like I said, that's the reason why you need to run the Internet Explorer as an administrator, so that it has the rights to create a folder on the C drive. Now let me show you the steps using the Windows 11. As you can see, I have a Windows 11 here with a version of 21H2. If we are going to search for that Internet Explorer here, as you can see, I'm not going to find that anymore here. I can see Microsoft Edge, but not Internet Explorer. Now, to do that, look for the Microsoft Edge and then right click and click properties and go to compatibility and tick the box which is says run this program as an administrator and hit apply and then press OK. So with this we are opening the Microsoft Edge as an administrator every time we open that browser. Now open the browser and it will ask you a confirmation to make changes. Say yes and then you need to go to the settings of the Microsoft Edge and go to the default browser and under Internet Explorer compatibility let Internet Explorer open sites in Microsoft Edge, say always recommended and allow sites to be reloaded in the Explorer, allow. It will ask you to restart, click the restart and the browser will reopen and then you can close that. As you can see, you have now option to reload in Internet Explorer mode. Now browse to your NVR and click the reload tab in Internet Explorer and from there tick the box says done or you can enable that open this page in Internet Explorer mode next time. I'm gonna do that or you can manage as well to put in the IP address on that one and then it will open as an Internet Explorer every time you open that address. Now we are now in Internet Explorer mode. Now let's open it again and type in the IP address of your NVR. As you can see, it is now opening in Internet Explorer mode automatically as we have enabled that on the settings. Log into your NVR and same thing. As you can see, I can play all the cameras in here because it's using the Internet Explorer mode now. If you are going to use it on Edge, you will have an error about the plugins. But yeah, so it is important that you have to run it in the Internet Explorer compatibility mode so you can view your cameras and also you can download the recordings. So we're going to do that now. Click the download. Now find some small size recordings here, 234 MB, and click the download. And while waiting for that one, we'll go to the C drive and have a look at folder path, see if there is a web folder, like same thing in the Windows 10. And yes, we have this one here and as you can see you have the recordings. As you can see you have the files in here as well. Now the files has been downloaded. Let's open that file if that will play. Let's give it a try. As you can see I am playing the recording that I have downloaded. So that's it guys. I hope you learned something for this video tutorial and I will see you on my next video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.